So I am chair of the aesthetics committee for the College of Bible and Ministry, and Dr. Cox, the dean of the department, got an email, I think, from Miss Georgia Hubnick, who runs the gallery in Texarkana and had worked with Danny Helms. Danny Helms was a preacher in Texarkana, and he had was also an artist. So when quarantine happened, when everyone kind of did lockdown in 2020, he took that time to paint all of these paintings, but then he contracted COVID and died of it. And so he wanted all the paintings to stay together somewhere. They delivered them up here in all these boxes. We sent a Harding van down there and they were all boxed up. And then last summer, I guess, I came up here one day and we unpacked them and then we had them organized and stored, and then Harding Physical Resources hung them up for us. And so they kind of just do the whole second floor of the McInteer now. So what our committee does, what we're in charge of, is promoting beauty in the McInteer. Aesthetics is the philosophy of beauty. And so we try and think about how can we do with our spaces what God did with the world when he makes it, and he makes it grand and glorious and full of holy excess. And so what we want is artwork that contributes to and expresses and furthers our own mission. And my dream has always been on this committee that our classrooms and our building would feel like you were learning the Bible in an art gallery. And that's kind of what we have now on the second floor. We're just looking to keep that going, do it in more classrooms, more spaces.
Danny was a dear friend of mine. We had a very close friendship. And I was able to watch him paint every one of them. Every once in a while, he'd even let me critique them. But he wouldn't let me come over to see him until he had him at a certain point. That was the artist in him, you know. And but I saw each one done. And to see him here in this beautiful building and know that that was the desire of his heart. And God allowed me to be a little part of it. I connected Harding and God just did the rest.